Although this bulky hadrosaur was widely distributed across Western North America, Edmontosaurus was first discovered in southern Alberta, Canada, and named after the province's capital city, Edmonton. Edmontosaurus may not have a striking cranial crest like other species of large hadrosaur, but instead receives adoration for its toothless beak, with its mouth shaped similarly to that of a duck or a spoonbill.